the context of the offense. St. Joe's done a really good job at sticking to what they do and still finding those guys that had the hot talk.
Now that possession was probably the best space that St. Joe's has had tonight. Look at this.
Long play. Something here on offense. I'd like to see something going to the hoop. They haven't shot it well for three. There it is.
That's a win. 4:50 to go. All left open.
Now outside to Holmes.